Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Thymesia. So, this episode, we're going to be continuing off the Sea of Trees side missions. But this one is, like, the true boss, I guess? I don't know how you would call it. The God of Fools. The set design in this game is pretty nutty. Really makes you feel small. Cool. I don't know why my Corvo just refuses to stay still. What is happening? Thank you again. Fight directly. Okay, so now we have to move up. Already, this is kind of like the Ancient Wyvern fight from Dark Souls 3, but better. I like the design, the set piece a lot more. Oh, cool. It's like suspended by tendrils. Damn it.
Nice.
Okay. What do I gotta do? Oh, he hurts. Oh, shit.
Damn it, man. Okay. This may not take too long after all. Alright.
So yeah, this is a lot like the ancient Wyvern fight from Dark Souls 3, where you kind of got to go through like a gauntlet while not dying by the actual thing. It does have some jank to it. It's a very... I haven't done any research, but I can guarantee that a small team made this, so... It is very impressive with what they have made. Oh, it doesn't even have legs. He's just like a... He's just upper body. I don't know. I just feel like that's a really cool set design. That's right, there's a ladder here. This is loud. This is also like... I'm turning like the audio down on my end and stuff, but it's like, this is just loud. Let's turn everything down a little bit. Like, I'm trying, but this is like, this is gonna be a nightmare. You won't even hear the fucking game after this point. I like the music. It's very, you know, menacing and demanding of authority. It's a good soundtrack. It's just loud. There we go. Cool. Do I heal? Yes. Jesus.
thought I got that parry off. Jesus. Yikes, I did a lot. Whoa. How did that not hit me? I do not know. You sucker bitch. Jesus. I don't know what the... What is the timing? Damn it, I ran right into that one. This is gonna take a lot longer than I thought it would. Okay. Alright. Alright, I won't take nearly as much time killing everything again. I say that while getting hit. Gotta take these guys out, though. Jesus. Jesus. Come on. Really? I'm stuck on a fucking bag of flour? That's always very close. I don't have to worry about you two. You guys don't have any vertical attacks. Don't bother. Oh, he just fucks him up anyway. It's almost like a trap to be in.
they get hit by all that. And fight these two. There's no way in hell she would spawn again. The screen shake really isn't helping. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck, no, I thought I had health. Damn it. This is tricky dicky, man. Here, I have all of these. Okay. I have no idea how much I just got there. Okay, almost 6K. Is that a level? It is. Damage. Please. And probably. Yeah, probably that. Just damage. Ooh, the axe can be upgraded twice. Press X to throw the hand axe. Alright, I want to try that. That sounds cool. Oh, I think that's really cool. Not gonna lie. Okay. Let's test it out. Weaker, but good for distance. Save some time. Oh, that was close. Oh. Glad I took that. So you can just run through. Oh, okay, so this is where you are. Then you can just run across here. Right. Okay, so you can get here relatively fast. That's pretty good. Damn it. Damn it, man. Still dodging and get hit by it. Fucking annoying. Glad that still went off. Oh, what was that, man? I dodged. What was that fucking honing? Fuck, whatever, I don't care. Ooh, I didn't even realize her mouth. A nice potion enhancer. Okay, so there's up, and there's over. So over goes over there. What does up go? Holy shit. Go away. Why can I not lock onto the fucking thing? Fennel. Is up. Why am I keep going up? Is this where I'm supposed to go? It looks like it. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Well, I'll be honest. I'm not quite sure what killed me there. I'm pretty sure I can upgrade my... Probably gonna have to go with a mount. I did not expect this to be this hard. I don't remember being this hard. But now that the succubus lady is dead, it should be a lot easier. Okay, so you can just run straight here.
care. Okay, I can ignore them. Yep, I can ignore them. Perfect, so now I can run all the way through here. No worries. Oh, mint. Oh. Nice. Good job, me. Slick. Okay, I can skip this one and run through here. Okay, so what is over here? If that's the way I'm supposed to go. So is this hurt? No. Okay. So, a little bit of damage. Oh, and there's a hammer blow. 4, 5... I want to try the hammer some more. Damn. That is fast. But also, Hammer Bro is a little bit easier. A lot easier than the Succubus Lady. Oh, how did that miss? That hit me dead on. Much easier. Whew, that was close. Okay, so there's just a hammer and lore item here. Okay. Heal again, and I'm gonna run back. Damn. Damn. Why you gotta suck? Bit of timing, all it takes. So that's the attack that hurt me last time. Let's wait a little bit. See what the fuck happens. Yeah, that hurts a lot. So run. What the fuck, man? What am I supposed to do there? Damn it, man. Like, I get up there, and then he just, like, farts on me, and I die. What time? How much? 30 minutes? Okay, so I may cut this out. I may trim this down a bit. But, like,
Do you fucking mind? Good God. Have to break this. Good Lord. I'm sure you too. I got hurt there or not. I couldn't tell. Alright. I'm doing something wrong here. I gotta be. Oh, I got through. Oh my God, that's the end too? Are you fucking kidding me? Holy moly. I liked that was fun, but that ending there, that was a little... you had to really time that. Yeah, that's everything I remember. Wow. I like that. I don't think that was bad. I think it was janky, but not bad. Certainly not bad. I like the design. I like the set piece. It was over really fast. The ending was a little bit anticlimactic, but... What are you going to do? Yeah, level up for sure. I really need more claw damage, honestly. But I'll get strength up a bit. Do I just get that? I don't know, what do I need? I'll get the Mercury counter. When having 5 stacks of offensive buff, every short claw that hits an enemy restores some health. Cool. Feather. Charging speed of your next predator claw. No. Sure, full health, I get strong. Oh, and that's it. Sure. Fool's Punch. Gain a stack of Fool's Punch buff, enhance the next Predator's Claw. Fool's Punch, next Predator's Claw is enhanced, can break super armor. Extend. Okay. Here we go. Definitely want to try that out on the next episode. No, I'm going to wait. Kind of glad this took this long, I'm not going to lie, because I didn't really want to start the next episode within this episode. So anyway, I'm going to hope you all had a wonderful time. Hope you had a wonderful time. Till next time I meet, I hope you have a fucking day. Peace.